she waiting for? She's looking more focused on gesturing rather than winning. Stick kick. Endless kicks to the gut. I'll explain to you what that feels like. That gets reversed on Lana. Set up in the corner of the ring.
Boom! A forearm smack.
Setting up an elimination here.
Get ready.
She's feeling it, and the WWE Universe is feeling it too.
It's now Nia Jax looking to shake things up here.
I had to cut this for one of the videos a little short. It was getting a little long. Because you can do up to 15 to 60 minutes, but I don't know if my PlayStation would upload 60 minutes, so I only have records. I only have a PlayStation to record 30 minutes. Because I have a refurbished PS4, so I don't know how good PS4 would do. I would set it for 60 minute video. But if some of you have a refurbished PS4 and have it set for 60 minutes and it does okay, let me know. If you can hear noise in a video, that it's not a video game. I'm straightening up while that's doing that, so.
Royce with a counter. Elbow smash. Oh, she turns it around. Chance to take in her undeniable greatness.
It's like a dominant opponent.
Hurricanrana. Oh, repeated kicks right in the face. Oh, one step ahead of Gonzalez there. Trying to chop her down with a left. That Bayley doesn't want to play around much longer.
What a boot!
Suplex! A slap! Connects on the kick! Oh! Helpless Bayley here. Sonya, knee right on the temple. Keen off! Oh, impressive counter. Her adoring public. Bayley combats out of that.
Bayley in full control here.
Oh, and Bayley with a suplex. How's that for a counter? Right across the face. One step ahead of Royce there. Nice takedown. Now, that won't separate your shoulder. That'll divorce it.
Oh, these are nice too. Looking at that finish was what I was doing.
Stay alive now. She's going to WrestleMania. She wins the Rumble. Here is your winner, Peyton Royce. We are now officially on the road to WrestleMania. And you're looking at the superstar who competes in the main event of the Showcase of the Immortals. Absolutely, Cole. We just witnessed quite the combination of endurance, in-ring savvy, and if I'm being honest, some pure luck. Elimination matches are no picnic, but they still make...